How to add bookmarks from iPhone home screen. On your iPhone, open the Safari app. Navigate to the site that you want to create a home screen shortcut to. At the bottom of the screen, tap the share icon. Scroll down to the list of actions and tap Add to home screen. Now, edit the name you want, then click on the Add option at the top. Here your bookmark is created. To delete, tap and hold it. In the pop-up options, select Delete Bookmark. Then confirm it by tapping on Delete, and that's it.